and drop-off service here. Rare Auto Accessories. If you live or work close by, we can do this for you too. All you gotta do is dial the number. It's just that simple. 708-821-3526. This is a 2010 Nissan Altima push to start. As you can see, first class service. Every job, every time. So when you want the best, you call the best. It's just that simple. 708-821-3526. Now let's go on to the shop and get started on this vehicle. Morning everyone, Stereo Man back at it again. Today we're going to be installing this 360 EDP by Excalibur on this 2010 beautiful Nissan Altima that belongs to a good friend of mine, and we did the pickup drop-off service for him. And guess what, we can also do the pickup drop-off service for you if you're pretty close distance. So while my friend was at work, I decided, told him, you know what, since you're at work, I'll come pick the vehicle up from you and I'll bring it back to you before you get off. So you're gonna see how this is done flawlessly from start to finish. This system is gonna lock and unlock the doors, release the trunk, and start and stop the vehicle flawlessly. Every job, every time. When you want the best, you make the call to Greer Auto Accessories. When you see the shirt, you know that you're dealing with the best. I'm Stereo Man, and the number to dial is 708-821-3526. Let's get started. All right, we're just finishing up the wiring here with this remote start. And of course, you have to wire into the push to start button as well. A lot of stuff has to come apart in this vehicle. But the important thing is, you put it back together. It's like a little puzzle. And when everything is put back together, you will not even be able to tell it was ever disassembled, which is what you always get when you come to Greer Auto. When you want the best, you call the best. And if you have not been extensively trained, do not attempt this at all, because you can cause a lot of damage to the vehicle. I'm Stereo Man of Greer Auto Accessories, and I approve this message. Make the call today. 708-821-3526. This is the Chicago edition. Greer Auto. There's only one. All right, the doors are locked right now in this Altima. I can hit the unlock button one time. Doors are unlocked now. And when you look inside, everything retains a factory appearance, even though all this stuff was taken apart a short time ago. Everything is as it should be. You don't see any wires hanging, you don't see anything loose, missing, broken, or in disarray. Everything retains a factory appearance, which is what you always get when you come to Greer Auto Accessories. When you want the best, you call the best. Doesn't get any easier than that. 708-821-3526. Of course, the regular factory push button still works just like before. Starts right up, of course, and then turn it off with the button too. Still functions the same. A lot of places don't install remote starts on push to start vehicles, or they'll charge a much higher rate. I can use the new remote. And I can lock the vehicle. Also, trunk release. Hold the trunk button for 3 seconds. The doors will unlock and the trunk will release, as you can see. And the main feature, remote start on this 2010 Nissan Altima push to start. Customer wanted it for one press of the remote start button. And then in a couple of seconds, it'll start up. And lights come on, all that good stuff when you start it. And then, like all the other Nissan Altima push to starts that I've done this week even, when you get in the vehicle, as long as you have the key fob on you, factory key fob was in my pocket, this has secure takeover. Which means that when you get in, you can put it in gear and you can drive. It's just that simple. And once again, you've seen another flawless install. As always, when you want the best, you call the best. Doesn't get any easier than that. 708-821-3526. This is the Chicago edition. Dial the number. It's just that simple. Follow us like us, subscribe to us, call us, and refer us. We'll see you next time. Peace and God bless you.